Hello students and welcome back. This is Swati and today I will be doing the reteaching of SST chapter 15 Mumbai. I will be sharing all the key points of this chapter which we have discussed earlier. So students, Mumbai is the capital of Maharashtra and earlier the old name of Mumbai was Bombay. It was called Bombay and it is also known as the financial capital of India. And Mumbai is located on the western coast of India. And Mumbai earlier was a group of seven islands. These islands were under Portuguese control. But later in year 1661, these came under British control. Mumbai became the capital of British presidency in year 1819. Mumbai has a moderate climate and it receives monsoon in mid of June. Talking about the tourist places of Mumbai, it has many tourist places. The Gateway of India is there, which was built in year 1911 to welcome British King George V and Queen Mary. There are statues of Chhatrapati Shivaji and Swami Vivekananda also, which are situated near Gateway of India. Beaches like Juhu and Chowpatty are also there. Prince of Wales Museum, Nehru Planetarium, SL World and the Boot House are places of tourist interest in Mumbai. Elephanta Caves are also there, which lie to the east of Mumbai and they are famous for their stone carvings. Mumbai is also famous for its cotton textile, as the first cotton textile mill was also established in Mumbai in year 1854. Now coming to the most important festival, Ganesh Chaturthi is the most important festival which is celebrated in Mumbai. About 110 kilometers away from Mumbai in Arabian Sea, a place called Mumbai Harbour, there is an oil field known as Bombay High and it is used to extract petroleum. Petroleum is extracted from this oil field. Mumbai also has an international airport named Chhatrapati Shivaji Terminal. Mumbai has a good network of railways and most people travel by local trains in Mumbai. The first railway train in India also ran from Mumbai to Thane in 1853. It was the first railway train ever run in India. Food items of Mumbai which are famous are Bhelpuri and Pav Bhaji. Vada Pav and Ussal Pav, Misal Pav are also very famous. Mumbai is also a thickly populated city as most of the people from different places and cities come to Mumbai to follow their dreams. The languages spoken are Marathi and Hindi. These are the popular languages spoken in Mumbai. So students, we have covered all the important key points of this chapter. In case you have any doubts, you can let me know. Thank you.